Determine the specific heat capacity that requires 59.3 kilojoules to raise the temperature of 150 grams from 298 Kelvin to 398. So first thing that we need to do is find the equation that we will use it to solve the equation. So my equation is Q equal MC delta T. So what's Q? Q is the energy transferred. This is energy transferred. And usually Q has to be in joules. Okay. So what about M? M is the mass, and it has to be in grams. What about C? C is the specific heat, and this is joules per grams Celsius. What about T? Is the change in the temperature, and that can be in Kelvin or Celsius. That's all. Okay, so let's find the given values in this question. So they give me a 59.3 kilojoules, right? So Q is 59.3 kilojoules. So I said that we need to use it in joules in the question, right? In the equation, I mean. So to convert that to joules, I multiply by kilojoules to joules. This is my conversion factor. And 1 kilo give me 1,000, right? Joules. So basically, just by multiplying this number by 1,000, that gives me the energy transferred in joules. So that will be 59.3 times 10 to the power of 3 joules. Okay. What about M? Is it given to me? Yes, it's 150 and it's in grams. So this is, we said this is Q and M is 150 grams. And what about delta T? Delta T is from 298 to 398. So delta T is that final minus initial. And that will give me 100 Kelvin, right? So let's plug in these numbers in the equation to be able to find C, right? Which is the specific heat. So if I said Q, which is this number, so 59.3 times 10 to the power of 3 equal M, and M in this case it's 150 times C, which is my unknown, and that's what I'm looking for, times delta T, and delta T in this case is 100, okay? Just moving the 150 and 100 to the other side. How? Just by dividing both sides of equation by these numbers, the 150 and 100, to give me C, right? So C will be, if you did the calculation for this, C in this case will be 3.95, and that will be joules, grams, Celsius. And in this case, it will give me this answer as the correct answer. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe. If you have any question, just send it to the comment box and I'll be more than happy to assist you with that. Thank you so much.